Well, something went wrong there. Well, unfortunately the sander has blown apart inside. I mean, it shouldn't rattle. So anyway, I'll have to do some sanding by hand.